Dang, we can't seem to get it right.
What seems to be the problem this time?
Hey boss, it seems like the players are complaining about weapon imbalances again, this time about the yaw.
The players are always complaining, especially that Greg kid. What's the progress we've made so far?
Well, we've tried everything, but we can't seem to make the yaw a balanced weapon anymore.
Have you tried decreasing the damage or increasing the recoil?
No, but we can't do that anyway because then all the yaw sweats will complain that their gun got worse.
Good point.
How about this? We buff another weapon that rivals the AUG, but which one?
Oh, I know! We can do the M16!
Oh my gosh, that's genius!
Are you hearing this? They want to buff the M16 instead of nerfing the AUG.
That's stupid. They're essentially the same gun. Wouldn't that just cause more problems having two of the same gun being the meta instead of just one?
Yeah, they're just fighting fire with fire at this point. These tactical rifles have been getting way out of hand ever since Cold War dropped.
Hey, you guys, shut up down there! We aren't paying you for your smart insight, we're just paying you to kill each other.
Ugh, test subjects. Spoiled brats, let me tell you.
Alright, I gave the M16 a major buff. I'll give it to test subject 1 and then we can begin.
You may begin at the end of the countdown.
Perfect, now the AUG is no longer the meta. Now that and the M16 are.
Mission accomplished, boys.